The ball, it was Jonathan Ward.
Shakes off George Nixon and slings one out in the left flat to Marion Motley. And the hulking fullback hits with the force of a steam engine as he knocks over the Steelers like 10 pins on a bowling alley. Motley doffs his helmet to the crowd as he jogs over the goal line.